Aloha.
Aloha.
I am, for the record, I'm Pilipo Souza. I am a Hawaiian national. Born and raised here 78 years ago. I've seen a lot of things like a lot of some of you have. I don't understand this at all. I wish that my father-in-law was here with me. But at 17 years of age, he was one of the welders that put this thing together. He graduated from St. Louis, and St. Louis was known for having the accounting. They knew math, they knew geometry. He was never a welder. They worked on that hill for 24/7, double shifts. They didn't even have to go home. They had everything they needed there. The steel was there. The concrete batching plant was there. The whole mountain side was under construction, disguised, while they enticed Japan to bomb Pearl Harbor. I look at this as being, you know, we have a lot of South Pacific nationals that are now walking around the streets of Hawaii. They are here because their islands have been contaminated by military science. That's why they're here. They cannot even live on their island anymore. Is this what we want? This is another rail.
That's right.
It'll never stop. I say, terminate your research and take out the fuel tank.
Yeah.